this second half. Much improved to that in the first. And El Shaarawy could finish it, and he wins the game. And AS Roma with what will be the third victory from three, the unbeaten record.